Wait for you in Old Yharnam, I suppose.
I'm running to that lantern right now. Oh wait, fuck. I'm going towards the witches, not Bloodstarved.
No, it's like, when you get Cathedral Ward, you immediately take like a left and a left and a left.
Alright, hang on. My bad.
You good. I'll be back in a minute.
Okay. Left and a left and a left. Oh, yes, I remember. Okay.
Got John Michael a big old baby jail to crawl around in.
Baby jail, huh?
Yeah, just a big, like, stem thing we're putting in there.
How's he like, huh?
He doesn't like to be left alone for too long. But he likes it okay.
When you know they're starting to move.
Oh, he's moving. Can't take my eyes off him.
Just wait till they get up on two legs. Just a tank with a beast.
It's a new game plus.
I know. Alfred's crazy ass up here somewhere. He's not here. Must have missed him.
There for me either. I think there's a spot in the cathedral you have to see first, maybe. Or something like that.
Isn't there a beast in this room?
There's wolves or something, yeah.
I'm confused. I went down the stairs, but I don't see anything. Oh, there it is. I'm a dum-dum. Old Yarnam.
Oh, yeah. We love it. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm just gonna go back to the dream to reset my vials, and then I will be...
dishes quietly is like impossible.
Yeah, no sense in even trying.
Aaron, what's your favorite kind of bean?
Kind of what?
Bean.
Pinto.
Pinto, really?
Yeah.
Interesting. I didn't expect that answer from it. It's a good answer.
It's your favorite kind of bean?
It's hard to go wrong with, like, baked beans with a little bacon in it. I guess it really depends on the dish. You like lima beans?
Can't say I've ever tried them.
How have you never had a lima bean? I don't even believe that. I bet if I called Debbie Bauer right now, she'd be like, of course he's had lima beans.
I don't know. My mom makes some weird shit now.
What'd she make?
She's like against regular milk now.
Yeah.
So she made mashed potatoes with coconut milk. It was disgusting.
It was bad.
It was awful.
Did it taste like coconuts? Can you even have coconuts? I guess it's not actually a nut, is it?
I'm not really sure, but I did, and I didn't die. Huh. The only reason she made coconut milk is because she did use almond milk, and I can't have almond milk. And now I'm just like, fuck it, just make almond milk because I'm not going to eat your mashed potatoes anymore.
Use whatever you want. Make them with raw peanuts, it's fine. That's funny. Give me a minute, I'm going to knock these dishes out. Gotta get my GDP back on.
She getting frustrated. By the way, I'll let Kayla know how rude she was to me last night.
Oh, you snipped at her last night. You said something like, "Not clicking now, bitch." Or, not like that, but that's how it came across.
It's funny because she didn't remember any of it, and I knew she wouldn't.
Yeah. You tell me how sometimes you'll say mean shit because you know she won't remember.
Yeah.
That's very funny. What'd you say to her? I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
What would you say to her today?
I was just telling her, I was just like, do you remember last night being mean as fuck to me?
Trying to make a fool of me on my stream?
Like John said, ooh, you're in trouble.
I bet we do be clicking buttons super loud, though.
She's the one that told me to put the sound in my headset, not in the TV, so she could sleep.
Well, she's also the one who wants you to play PlayStation in the bedroom where she sleeps, so I mean, there's going to be some butt clicking going on.
That's
going
to happen.
I'll tell you. Here's the rules.
So I got a 4K downstairs.
Alright.
I rang my bell, by the way.
I'm about to ring mine.
I rang my teeny weeny, by the way. Just so you know.
I rang my big boy. My magnum dong.
My teeny tina.
Are we streaming? Are we live?
I'm just gonna record the video, send it up when we're done with, like, bosses or something. Because my stream sucked, bro. I watched some of it, and I was like, god damn.
Well, that just blurry?
Not even blurry. Like, it would just be choppy. It would freeze for, like, 10 seconds and then catch up real fast. And
Did you check mine at all? Was it okay?
No, I didn't check yours. I assumed yours was fine.
Ringing my magnum dong. Gonna use that joke again now that it's on the stream.
Oh yeah, yeah, of course.
Yeah. Oh, we discovered you fastened here. Why fastened here and not in the chalice dungeons?
I don't know.
When I needed you most.
Hello.
Hello.
What are you doing?
It's just like an annoying detour to do here. Get this. Oh, Bloodstone Shard. Not worth it. Not worth it.
Not gonna take care of Gatling guy?
Oh, we are. Yeah, we have to go through there.
Does not open from the side.
Because we're doing New Game Plus and like, oh, we gotta go down there. There's an item there we gotta get, and it's just like a shard, like a single shard.
Oh, no.
You know? So it's like, you wanna explore everything, but you really don't have to. Not in the beginning, at least.
I know. I'm ready for them chunks.
I know, I need chunks. Tell you apart from them.
Well, I know what the difference between me and them is.
What?
I make this look good.
Yeah, I knew that was coming. Doing every nook and cranny. It's unnecessary.
John.
I think that's where he starts. That's where he starts, yeah.
Our viewers depend on seeing everything.
Think so?
Yes. actually didn't check this area out at all.
Really?
I ran through it.
I don't think you missed much.
This was like the one spot that I remembered everything about. Reverse the ganking.
Oh, good shot. Oh god.
Where are you?
I'm up here still. Let's run up and kill him.
Yes. I concur. We could have taken him.
We did take him. We'll take this NPC.
I don't even know what my screen does, for real. I just do it because it looks cool. Because it staggers them a little bit.
Yeah. There's a spell called Beast War that, like, knocks down. That's probably it.
you down.
There's a way to make this chandelier fall and, like, kill these fuckers.
Oh, it's over here. Hang on. Say it's this.
Oh, nice. Hell yeah.
Cool.
Cool.
Now what?
I guess I just dropped in. Can run. Oh, it's cool. It catches the beast on fire. Is that a Bloodstar beast? I think it is. We're gonna run out the back here in 300 then. Can I survive this fall? Is there a shorter spot? No. This must be it.
The hot gates. Prepare for glory.
I don't think they're coming.
They're not coming.
Gotta run up here and get the shortcut. But I'm coming right back down.
Alright, I'll stay down here. Some crows. Rise, motherfucker.
All rise, motherfucker.
Small fries, motherfucker.
Rude eyes, motherfucker.
Can't remember the rest.
Me either. Hard eyes, motherfucker. Fire paper.
Oh.
That's some going wink, wink. But I can't use fire paper.
Oops. You know it's bullshit? You know how expensive fire paper is?
Mm-hmm.
you want to sell it, they give you like $100.
Yeah. Sounds
No. God.
This ain't the night.
Just one of those nights, man.
Yeah, just not vibing with it. Gonna give it one more shot, then I'll probably call it.
Alright. It's okay to be a quitter sometimes.
Thank you. Glad you understand.
I guess it's time to go to bed.
I guess we'll call it.
Not gonna let us play together. Hey. Surprise, motherfucker.
No. Okay. Oh, he's chasing after you?
Yep. Properly this time.
I don't think he's ever grabbed it before. I don't think I've ever seen it grab it up.
Don't get out of there. We did it.
We did it. I guess we don't really have to beat him, because all he does is give you your first chalice for the chalice dungeons.
Yeah.
That's for the viewers.
Yeah, it's for fun. We're having fun.
Yeah, this is fun.
We have no goal, just to beat it. Every bit of it. As an alien and a werewolf. As God intended.
Just like it says in the Bible.
Yep.
Let's skip the poison swamp.
That's fine. We don't have to do that. But we could. But we don't have to.
That's a good PvP area, though.
Yeah, yeah. We should do it. Fuck it. Why not? We had nothing to lose, dude. The world is our oyster.
It is our oyster. Alright, I'm out of here.
Alright, man.
See ya.
See ya.